Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fish Co. In this video, we will talk about chapter Coastal Aquaculture, notes, important points and one-liners from e-course, very useful for your JRF exam as well as fisheries related other competitive exam. So let's start. First of all, scientific name for blue mussel is, it is Mytilus edulis. Scientific name for red drum, it is Cyanops oscillatus. Then tunas has no established hatchery technology. It's the point from e-course. Then size of large cages, that is 15 into 15 into 15, is used for amberjack. Then size of 30 to 50 meter diameter circular cages are used for southern bluefin tuna culture. Then scientific name for Japanese amberjack is Ceriola cunicaridata. Then other carangids include snub-nosed pompano and silver pomfrey. Scientific name for snub-nosed pompano is Trachinotus blocki. Then southern bluefin tuna, scientific name Thunnus macoi. Scientific name for cobia, it is Rachycentron canadum. It's the global commodity in temperate aquaculture. Scientific name for milkfish, it is Channus channus. Black tiger shrimp, it is Pinus monodon. Then spiny lobster family is Panuliridae. These are found in submerged cages for juveniles, and 70% fish and 30% shellfish acts as a feed for lobster. Lobster grow to the weight of 100 to 300 gram in 6 to 15 months. Then scallops are cultured mainly in China and Japan. That too, main species consist of Yeso scallops, that scientific name is Pecten yesoensis. Then giant clam, family Tridacnidae. Depuration is the method that can improve the quality of bivalves. Sea cucumber, scientific name Apastecopus japonicus. Then another sea cucumber, scientific name tropical sandfish, Holothuria scabra. Then China has a seed production technology for sea cucumber. Sponge culture is parallel to seaweed culture. Then seaweed by China is the major production takes place of Laminaria japonica and Undaria pinnatifida. These both are brown algae. Then red algae consist of Porphyra, Eucuma, Capophicus and Gracilaria. Green algae consist of Monostrema and Entomorpha. Atolls are found in Pacific Island. Andaman and Nicobar is situated in Bay of Bengal. Lakshadweep is situated in Arabian Sea. India's coastline is 8129 or 8118 km. Mainland consists of 6517 km. MPDA, Marine Product Export Development Authority, leads to the cultivation of coastal shrimp and scampi. Network of Aquaculture Center in Asia Pacific, NACA, that is situated in Bangkok, deals with shrimp disease control and coastal management in India. Shrimp major resource among seafood consists of 63%. RGCA, that is Rajiv Gandhi Center for Aquaculture, deals with sea bass, mud crab, rock lobster and tilapia. Mullets, scientific name Musil cephalus, are found in the region of tidal creek, lagoons, tidal canals, etc. 11 species of shrimp in India, but 3 are cultivable, that includes Pinus monodon, Indicus and Semisalcatus. Shrimp seeds are basically dominant in full moon and new moon day. Then scientific name for mud crab is Scylla serrata. Grey mullet are herbivorous and detritivorous, feeding low in trophic level. They have terminal mouth. Musil cephalus is the fastest growing among them, and they are urihaline as well as urithermal species. Lettuce calcifer belongs to family Centropomidae. They have elongated and compressed body. These are highly carnivorous fishes. Then Pinus monodon goes to the size of 200 mm, Pinus indicus 130 mm. Green tiger shrimp, Pinus semisalcatus. Spiny lobsters are heterosexual. Fertilized egg attached to bottom of buried female. Then phylosoma larva 10 to 12 months is converted to pulrus, that is post larval stage. Very important question. Phylosoma larva is converted after 10 to 12 months into pulrus, that is post larval stage. Then these are carnivorous as well as nocturnal. Largest species is Panulurus ornatus. Medium size is Panulurus homarus. Then Scylla trancubarica is the largest crab species. Very important question asked in JRF exam before also. For good coastal farm site, average air temperature is 26 degrees Celsius, average pond temperature is 30 degrees Celsius. Culture method for oyster, that is on-bottom culture and off-bottom culture. Off-bottom culture includes pole and stick culture as well as raft culture. For seaweeds, we used raft culture and long line culture technique. Then floating platform is used. 10 degrees Celsius rise in temperature leads to double or triple chemical and biological action. Natural seawater have mean total alkalinity of about 116 mg per liter. Mean pH of ocean is 8.3, that is alkaline pH. Then carbon dioxide value is 10 to 15 mg per liter.
टू क्योर नाइट्राइट टॉक्सिसिटी एरेशन इज डन. साइंटिफिक नेम फॉर मिल्क फिश इज चैनस चैनस, बिलोंग्स टू फैमिली चैनिडी, ओरिजिनेटेड इन इंडोनेशिया. इट्स कल्चर टेक्निक इज ओरिजिनेटेड इन इंडोनेशिया. देन दीज आर यूराई हेलाइन एंड सर्वाइव टू अ टेम्परेचर ऑफ 15 to 40 degrees Celsius. ऑप्टिमम टेम्परेचर इज 20 to 33 degrees Celsius. Do not mature and spawn in captivity. Very important point. Milkfish do not mature and spawn in captivity. Then AQD of Sieptek, milkfish in hatchery. Then grey mullets. Taiwan was the first to succeed in artificial propagation of striped mullets. Sinhorin, that is mixture of chorionic gonadotropin and mammalian hypofacial extract. Sinhorin is the mixture of chorionic gonadotropin and mammalian hypofacial extract. Then coming to groupers. Greasy brown spotted grouper, scientific name Epinephilus taubina. Aerolite grouper, Epinephilus aerolitus. Red spotted grouper, Epinephilus acara. Groupers are carnivorous species. Then fastest growing species of shrimp, it is Pineus monodon. It grows up to the size of 200 millimeter. Temperature 26 to 30 degrees Celsius and salinity needed is 15 to 25 ppt to grow shrimp Pineus monodon. Then fleshy prawn, Pineus chinensis or Pineus orientalis. Then Indian white shrimp, Pineus indicus. Kuruma shrimp, Pineus japonicus. Then Pineus stylirostris is blue shrimp. Bheris of West Bengal, Gajanis of Karnataka or Kharlands of Karnataka and Khajans of Goa. These are the places very much favorable for the growth of shrimps. Then parameters for shrimp culture. DO should be greater than 3.5 mg per liter. Temperature 26 to 30 degrees Celsius. Salinity 10 to 25 ppt. pH 6.8 to 8.7, that means slightly alkaline pH. And oyster, flat oyster, Ostrea species. Then raft culture is used and this technique is practiced mainly in Japan. Then rack and tray culture for cupped oyster, that is Crassostrea madrasensis species. This is practiced by CMFRI. Then important genera, Mytilus and Perna. CMFRI has done the raft culture technique for or introduced the raft culture technique for green mussel, that is Perna viridis. Brown mussel, scientific name is Perna indica. Then fouling by bivalve is Mytilista aculeatula. It is the organism responsible for major fouling. Then that's why it's written here, fouling by bivalve, and then scientific name is Mytilista aculeata. Large scale sea farming of seaweed is dominant in Japan. That too of nori, that is porphyra, that consists of protein content 35.6%. Okay, so that's all for this notes of coastal aquaculture from e-course, important points and one-liners that could be framed as a question. So we discussed it. Thanks for your patience. Keep sharing the video. Milte next video mein. Till then, stay safe.